It's hard to believe. This is the last night of Vacation Bible School. And you know what? I have a feeling we're going to end in a very high note. Let's see what Lauren and Rebecca are up to and if they have the faith to really trust God.